Justin Bieber speaks out about Demi Lovato's overdose. Justin Bieber is sending out love and prayers to Demi Lovato following her recently hospitalization for a drug overdose. According to a July 25 report by TMZ, Justin Bieber was spotted out in LA on Wednesday when the paparazzi caught up with him. The newly engaged singer revealed that he thought the situation with Demi Lovato was terrible, and offered his thoughts and prayers to her and her family. "It's very sad. No, I haven't talked to her, but my prayers go out to her and her family for sure. I thought she was sober, that's terrible, right?" Bieber said when asked if he had any contact with Demi since her shocking drug overdose. Demi Lovato was rushed to the hospital on Tuesday after paramedics were called due to a drug overdose. Lovato, who had recently revealed she relapsed, was said to be awake when paramedics got to her home after her friends administered a dose of Narcan, a medication used to combat a drug overdose. The singer was rumored to have used heroin and/or meth in the hours leading up to her overdose, but allegedly refused to tell the paramedics what drugs she had taken before the incident, Us Weekly reports. Justin Bieber and Demi Lovato have both had close relationships to Selena Gomez in the past. Bieber and Gomez dated off and on for years, and Demi and Selena have been friends for a long time. As previously reported by The Inquisitor, Selena Gomez was emotional when she heard about Demi Lovato's drug overdose.